take a look at these before and after x-rays. The patient had no joint space before, and now after the silicone implant you can see the joint space. This is a PIP proximal interphalangeal joint replacement for an arthritic painful joint. In specific scenarios, this is a good indication for somebody who wants pain relief, but to maintain motion.
Do you feel any pain?
No.